So this is our rehearsal space. We come here every Tuesday before the big show. My dad owns the building, so we're allowed to rehearse here whenever we want. We just have to keep the noise level way down. Now, okay, we're gonna step forward on the left, okay? Step forward on the right, okay? And I'm watching you, and you, and you, because basically it's real simple. You just gotta go with whatever the lyric says, that's what your body's gotta do. So you're out of touch, you're out of touch. You know, you're getting away from the movie, you're getting away. It's like fire, burns, out of touch. Okay, now you're out of time. Oh. You know, hit it. Oh, out of time. You're out of touch. Oh, I'm out of time.
Oh. Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up.
Okay, so I'm just like, and then I just, that last show, man, I don't know what to do with that last show, but don't go to the bathroom during the song, you know? I can't be like Oates, like every time you just wander off, or that one time you took a nap. Yeah, I'm kind of messed up.
We've been playing here every Tuesday night for the past 3 years. Tuesdays are also bingo night.
Yes, what's going on, Donny?
Hey, what's up, G-Man? This is the G-Man. He owns this place.
So what's with the camera?
Tonight's our farewell tour, and Tommy paid a couple of guys to shoot us a documentary.
Hey, so maybe you want to tell Tommy we moved bingo to Thursday nights, so you know?
No, I couldn't do that. That would drive him fucking nuts. So, since you're here, do you think you could tell the audience at home what our sound is like?
Your sound? I don't know, I have to go with a third-rate Hall & Oates.
Right, that's right. So you gonna be here for the big send-off tonight?
Oh, no, no. I don't come in on Tuesday nights anymore.
Yeah, I know what you mean. This fucking thing. Ow.
God damn it, Oates! Come on, man. Feel it. Own it. Again. Because you know what? I'm watching you. Okay?
We've been doing it for about 10 years now, on and off. I don't know, man. I guess you could call it divine intervention. I think it was their third album did it for me. I borrowed it from my mom. Needless to say, I was hooked to the gills. It's my destiny, and I followed it out to the utmost. Oh, he lost a bet. It was a 100-yard dash. He said he was faster than me. And this was 10 years ago. And Donnie was one fat son of a gunner back then. In fact, he still is. Oh, right, the bet. So the bet was that if I won, he had to join my band. But if he won, I had to stop asking him to join the band. All I have to say about that is, he's in the band. So we both won. Oh, I don't know about that. I love to do the Hall & Oates thing, and I don't think he entirely hates it.
That was the dumbest bet of my life. 10 years of my life I signed away to Tommy.
Hall & Oates, the most important band since the Beatles. And dare I say, the Maneaters, possibly the greatest cover band ever. But we couldn't have done it without the real Hall & Oates, that's for sure.
That's true.
Woohoo! All right! How's everybody feeling, eh? Hey, where is everybody? So embarrassed in my life. In fact, Rick! Hey, man. It's Tommy. Yeah. No, me and Donnie are down here. No, we're in the full ghetto. Well, nobody's here, man. What the fuck's going on? I thought we had it booked. What do you mean bingo night has been changed to Thursdays? Well, what the hell does that have to do with... I'll call you back.
Wasted my whole life on these guys.
It's all right, man. Sometimes you just gotta move on.
Move on to what?
I don't know, something more original, maybe?
Maybe like Journey?
No, maybe your own band. You can't always walk in another man's shoes.
But these just fit so right.
Yeah, maybe, but that doesn't matter. Because they're not yours. Sometimes you gotta buy your own shoes first.
Thanks, Oates.
My name's Donny.
I know.
And your name's Tommy.
You will.